All right, guys, listen up. A new study suggests that shrugging off your knee pain is just a normal part of aging could lead to increased risk of other conditions. A new study reported in the journal Age and Aging followed over 1,500 men aged 70 or older for 2 years. About 640 of the men said they suffered from chronic knee pain at the start of the study. 2 years later, an additional 150 men in the study reported experiencing bouts of chronic knee pain as well. The researchers found that men with knee pain were nearly 2.5 times more likely to have mobility disability than those without pain. The men with knee pain were also more likely to experience falls and to have reduced strength and mass in the muscles, tendons, and ligaments of the knee. Dr. Donald Perry, orthopedic surgeon at Florida Hospital Waterman's Joint Replacement Center, explains the surgery techniques they have for treating and managing knee pain.
Some of the, what I would call newer techniques or techniques that have actually been around for several years. In 2006, I started doing muscle sparing techniques for hip and knee replacement. At the time when I started doing them, the specific muscle sparing techniques on hip, there was only one other doctor in the state of Florida doing it. There are probably several now, but many doctors still do not do muscle sparing techniques exclusively, which we do it on literally 99.9% of our patients. So in addition to that, they also have computer assisted surgery. And what these things are designed to do is to have minimally invasive procedures that enable the patient to get up faster, experience less pain, and the ability of the computer assisted. What it does is it makes the doctor more able to reproduce his results more effectively. Typically, when you do a knee or a hip procedure, to gain exposure to the joint, the hip or the knee joint, you have to cut the muscle to get there. That was the way it was done for years. But what has happened is as the retractors, the instruments, and the technology has developed, people have figured out ways around that. And especially with the hip, you do not have to actually cut the muscle. Why have the muscle cut when you can have surgery when you don't have it cut? And if you don't have it cut, you can have less pain, quicker recovery, less complications.
You'll find a link to more information on the treatments offered at Florida Hospital Waterman's Joint Replacement Center when you click the Mended Knees story icon at yourhometownhealth.com.